With addiction, what we've witnessed and what has been proven medically is there's something called a tolerance. And as people use something the first time, they get a rush. Next time, as they're taking the same drug, they're not going to get that same rush. And people are constantly going after and chasing that. Every time they use it, their body gets more tolerant, so they have to use more. It releases dopamine. And as the dopamine is released every time that they use it, they're trying to get more and more to be released.
To be addicted to a substance, you're a slave, you know? You'll put yourself in places that you swore you would never be. You'll do things you swore you would never do. You'll hurt people you wished you never hurt or never wanted to hurt. I have a daughter, and it wasn't enough to stop me from still going out there and getting high. It's one of the worst feelings in the world, waking up every day and just knowing that, you know, your mission is to just get high every day.
But it's something you can't control. I mean, you can't control it once you see that you do have a problem. You're ruining your entire life when you're feeding your addiction. And it really is something that alters you mind, body, and spirit. And I think a lot of people don't understand that it's affecting you in every single way.
Addiction can cause people to do things that they may normally never do. That's why people will turn to crimes. They will turn to anger. They will turn to stealing. They turn to treating their loved ones with no respect. They become master manipulators. It's not that that is what the person wants, it's that that's what the drug is forcing them to do. And once they get that taste of that, they want to keep doing that.
You can't say, I'm going to stay sober forever, because there's always that chance, but I'm going to try my hardest. I'm going to change my surroundings, because that's what I've never done. I've never changed people, places, and things, and I've figured that's what I need to do. I need to get away. I need to stay away from the people. I just need space. I need time to heal.
An addicted person going to treatment doesn't stop there. The medical portion, actually, of the addiction is going to be one of the easiest portions. And people need to start understanding and realizing that. They don't just go to treatment and then it's over. They don't just take medications and it's over. They have to continually work on their addiction just like they do anything else.
As a former drug addict, like, I know I lost everything. And I hit rock bottom and I brought a pickaxe, you know? I was digging as far as I could go, and this place has seriously brought me up. You know, I found myself here, found things that'll make me happy again without drugs. Like, just give it a try, really.